The very idea of a trail, of striking out, going where the highway doesn't, can awaken your long dormant sense of wonder. Begin at the Ouachita National Forest, which straddles the border between Oklahoma and Arkansas and encompasses a whopping 1.8 million acres. She's the oldest national forest in the southern United States. The Talamina Drive crests the Ouachita Mountain Range and delivers panoramas so breathtaking, it literally leaves visitors gasping. But as you're taking in the vistas from above, you may be missing the not-quite-so-famous view from below, from around a little-known treasure named Billy Creek. Billy Creek Trail curves down the southern face of Winding Stair Mountain. We hiked only the easy parts, but the trail as a whole is rated as difficult. Here, the elms and pines whisper to one another as your boots crunch through fallen leaves. The 8-mile loop lands you squarely back inside Billy Creek Campground, positioned alongside the creek with the melody of rushing waters. If your quest is more extreme, say for ATV or motorcycle trails, then Crossbar Ranch Park in Davis is your destination. For well over a century, this enormous slice of scenic backcountry in the Arbuckle Mountains was private property and off limits to all but a handful of people. Explore 100 miles of trails through a mosaic of rugged, diverse terrain. For ATVing rookies like myself, there's even a nice flat grass track where you can make the loop at a leisurely pace. For an even more gentle trek through the Arbuckles, you'll want to hunt down Sherry and Pete Wolf. Year-round, you can find the couple at Turner Falls Park pairing horses and humans to show folks the magic of the trail.
I mean, every time you look at the same little trail, you see something different. You see something you didn't see before.
Sherry leads us to a hilltop overlooking a stream dappled with sunlight that, in a few hundred yards, will tumble over Turner Falls. If these Arbuckle Mountains are considered one of the world's top three windows to our planet's geological past, then seeing them on horseback is like pulling back the curtain. If your family includes some nature bugs and a family member on wheels, as I was when I broke my ankle, Crazy Snake Trail at Lake Eufaula State Park will accommodate everyone. The half-mile-long path is paved and winding and takes you through enough dense, dark forest to qualify as a genuine adventure, opening at times to secluded meadows of wildflowers, abuzz with locusts and dragonflies. Interpretive signs add an educational element and are placed at chair level, which also happens to be kid level. Perfect. No matter your mode, your venue, or your skill level, exploring a new path from among the state's extensive trail system is guaranteed to rouse the explorer in you. On the trail for Discover Oklahoma, I'm Shel Wagner.